how to mix audio inputs in stream or recording using the Razer Ripsaw HD and OBS. Let's get started. Open OBS. If you do not have OBS installed on your device, check out the link in the description below on how to set up Razer Ripsaw HD with OBS. Set up an audio input device such as microphone, console, capture card, and so on. Click on the plus icon in the sources box. Select audio input capture, rename it if you want to, and then click OK. Select your device from the drop-down list, then click OK. You should see the audio input capture volume meter moving with the sound of your device. Ensure that your device is not on mute. Adjust the audio to your preference using the slider or fader. You can set values higher than the maximum. Go to Edit, Advanced, Audio Properties, and then adjust the volume value to your preference. For further enhancements, you can make use of the filters. Click on the gear icon and click Filters. Click on the Add icon. Select your preferred filter, rename it if you want, and then click OK. And that's it! You now have a better audio mix for your stream and recording.